I'm going to introduce Nithya Sri Parthasarathy. When I read her profile, I thought like, oh my God, I'm going to introduce a lady superstar. She is an undergrad student in UMass Lowell, and she is a boxer. And in her free time, she does weightlifting. We watch out, okay? And she loves playing basketball, and she loves activities. It is adrenaline rush activities. And she also loves playing weightlifting and basketball, and she has not chosen her career path yet, and she is still exploring what she wants to do next. All the best with that, and please welcome Nithya Sri Parthasarathy.
Hello, okay. I am Nithya Sri Parthasarathy. I'm an undergrad at UMass Lowell University. So I'm here to talk about why this minute matters. There is 60 minutes in an hour, 525,600 minutes in a year. But how many of these minutes do we really realize about and live? How many of these minutes do we even like think about? It just goes on, right? Like recently, I was reminded what a minute can change and how much effect it can have on us. So I drive one of these. These are heavy-engined cars. It's not easy to brake these cars. And I was at an intersection, and my lights turned green, and I was about to go. In the corner of my eye, I saw a heavy pickup truck speeding, and I knew for a fact he was not able to gonna be braking at his red light. I had one of my best friends in the passenger seat, and the truck was headed that way. And I had to make a decision that moment. Do I speed up and hit the car in front of me, or do I just brake and hope the guy brakes too? So thankfully, what I did was I swerved into the curb next to me, and we were able to stop my car, and he braked at the right moment. After that, the entire day, I was thinking about this situation, like what could have happened if that 1 minute I did not make the right decision or he couldn't brake. That 1 minute could have changed our lives forever, both me, my passenger, and possibly other drivers in the road. So we spend a lot of time regretting about the past or worrying about what to come, that we forget we don't live in this moment. But the important thing is, all control you have is only in this minute. You can affect change only this minute. So one of my favorite movies, Kung Fu Panda. Master Oogway tells Po, my friend, yesterday is a history, tomorrow is mystery. Today is a gift because that is why it is called a present. And if you really think about it, that is true. Only now you can do something. And if you want to have any control over the future, you gotta affect change now. So I'm not saying you can't think about your past, but you can reminisce about the past all you want. But the only relationship with the past should be what it has to teach you. Learn, but also let it go so you can move forward in life. As I said, if you want to change your future, you gotta affect change this minute. Life is beautiful just the way it is, because how much ever time you mess up, it's gonna give you another chance. If you decide to start it now, there is no use about regretting about the past. So if you want to salvage that relationship, you got to start it now. If you want to start a new startup, start it now. And if you want to change your major for the third time, like I just did, do it. Who's going to stop you? But make sure you stick with it this time. You can change your major, you can start your startup, or you can get a job that you want, but time is key, not only to master a topic or to change your major or study new topics, but also to get in reality with yourself, to spend more time with loved ones. Talk on the phone to your friend an extra few minutes, go out on drives and do what makes you happy, because that's all you have control over this minute. Once it's gone, it's gone. Time goes by so fast, and so do people. It all becomes history before you know it. make sure you take control of this minute, make a change in this moment, and let life do the rest. Because time is energy, and energy is real. Where energy is directed towards becomes your reality. And if you want your reality to be as good as your dreams, all you gotta do is affect change in this moment, so everything else will be taken care for you in the future. And I want to send you home with one message, and that is, once it's gone, it's gone. It cannot be undone. So take charge right now and make this your minute. Thank you so much for giving me around, what, 4 to 5 precious minutes of your life. And I hope to see you all someday again. Thank you. Thank you, TMS.